Christmas approaches, yet nothing.
We hold that bridge, soldiers, or we won't be going home for Christmas. We'll be planted here till Judgment Day.
When can we get this started?
Everyone back home is counting on us. Now move! The rebs have their reinforcements! We got no... Follow me or die where you stand!
Don't forget me!
You can still fight! Move! This bridge, they'll have to step over our dead bodies. Stand with me, boys. Hold your position. Here's the barricade. Man, we're going to charge!
Take cover, you fool!
We got him!
Good. Real good. Damn, I can barely hear myself. You're gonna take out those cannon emplacements and anything that can kill men. We've got the entire brigade coming through here, and they've got to be safe. Godspeed.
Oh!
take out the Gatling, then rip down their flag! Follow me to glory! Follow back!
This is strike from Avenue!
Kill them all! They're falling back! No mercy!
In the south, the enemy line is broken, but J. Early's division saves the day for the Confederacy, and the Union Army is repulsed. In the north, brigade after brigade attacks Mary's Heights, the bluffs overlooking the looted city. 14 assaults are beaten back before Burnside realizes his folly. That night, the temperature drops below freezing. Survivors build shelters with the bodies of the dead. They are encamped there all night and the rest of the next day before they are ordered to withdraw. Openly weeping, Burnside wants to personally lead a new charge, but his officers talk him out of it. The slaughter is horrendous. The Union loses 12,600 men, the South 5,300. Lee remarks, "Fortunately, war is so horrible. Otherwise, we could fall in love with it." The survivors finally limp back across the Rappahannock. What are the great sacrifice and lives accomplished?
Thank you.
We hold that bridge, soldiers, or we won't be going. They're on the run! Follow me to glory! They're ours, man! No mercy!
Soldier! Cavalry charge will occur down the road, right through the Union Center. All three barricades must be blown to protect the charge. Hear your explosion.
Victory, man!